My name is Manav Rajeshwari. I am studying in 9th standard. Today we are here to celebrate National Mathematician Day on the occasion of birth anniversary of Srinivas Ramanujan.
I made a project to represent basic concepts of geometry. The first concept of geometry is point. Here we give a dot to represent point and we name such as a O. And second one is line. At the center of the line we use two matchsticks and at the center of the line we give a point and which we name O. Third one is ray. At the starting point of ray we give a dot which name as O, and at the end we are a arrow which we name A. After this, the basic concept of geometry is our angle. The first angle is zero angle. Because the measure of this angle is 0 degree, so we call this angle as a zero angle. After this, we had our right angle, which has the measurement of 90 degree. So we call this angle a right angle. After this, our angle is acute angle. Greater than 0 degree and less than 90 degree, we call acute angle. After this, we had obtuse angle. Greater than 90 degree and below in 180 degree, which we call obtuse angle. And next one is straight angle, which had exact 180 degree. So this angle we call straight angle. After this, we had our reflex angle, which is greater than 180 degree and below than 360 degree. So we call reflex angle. And our last angle is complete angle, which had a complete rotation of 360 degree. So we call this angle complete angle. Here I explain and present some basic concepts of geometry using matchsticks and some colors. So thank you, Jay.